Okay, so I have this, and I have this. Now I need to connect this to this. Oh my